to investigate a one-car crash where a car ran into a home on Walker Road in Deerfield, just down the road from us here at our station. This happened last night. The car crashed into the house between Cosby Manor Road and Firehouse Road. We're told no one was hurt. We are waiting to hear back from state police as to what caused that crash. Federal health.